presents under the tree. Old Christmas carols being sung on the street. Lights fill the air.
Lights fill the air.
Love's everywhere.
Christmas always brings a cheer.
Family you've not seen since last year. Drive several miles so that they can be near. Dinner's prepared. Gifts are then shared.
This is the best time.
These are the times we should hold dear. Hearts filled with joy. Flowing with cheer. Songs filled with praise. This holiday. Rocking this holiday with thoughts of peace for friends and loved ones. All of these things. Courtesy of Christ the newborn King. Christ the newborn King, yeah. Now when we give a gift to loved ones, it should remind us of God's gift to us. Jesus the King sent from the
What are they supposed to be drawing?
Oh my
Christmas
God.
Scene. We're drawing scribbles.
My G mommy's probably looks good. Look, see, she focused.
I'm busy.
30 seconds.
Oh my God.
I have no 15 seconds.
Okay.
Trying to look like she parted her hair.
One of my favorite things was the Bath and Body Works candles. I love Bath and Body Works candles because they are so the scent. Last forever, and I just love to have candles in my house. So I thought that, hey, if I love it, I should share my love with someone else. So that's what I thought. I snuck in, I think it was the eye patches, and it has a scripture on there. And on the scripture, it just says ashes for beauty. For ashes, sorry. And that is kind of my catchphrase for my business. So
what's my favorite?
And of course the food, my favorites, the Garrett's popcorn, the turtles. I love Fanny Mae's kids. So there are other kinds of turtles, but I do not like those. I love the Fanny Mae pieces. And then also the strawberry tour cake. That's one of my favorites. Every year for my birthday, I always ask for strawberry tour cake. And what else do I have? The white chocolate or milk chocolate. Most people like regular chocolate. I like white chocolate, except for my birthday. So